looking to break it up. Oilers in the midst of a slow change. Setoguchi back to Cullen. Cullen in a long save by Javi Bulin. He just slammed the door on the five hole. Cullen with two golden opportunities on this shift. Gagne to the Minnesota line. Up the right wing. Works his way around Stoner. Eberle in the corner. Centers. Here's a chance, and Potter scores again, beating Backstrom over the shoulder. It's 3-0 Edmonton.
Well, Josh Harding is going to make his return to the ice. The Wild with opportunities at one end to really cut the lead in half, but unable to put the puck past Javi Bulin. One over the net, and the other one just not able to get it to go five hole, but good to see the Wild with the opportunity nonetheless. Cullen on a two-on-one, he elects to shoot. He goes a little bit high. The second opportunity, a quick little feed by Setoguchi, nice, but not hard enough to get it by Javi Bulin. And then at the other end, on their fifth shot of the game, you look how deep Backstrom is. You could tell he just didn't have the wherewithal in this game, as he's allowed three goals on five shots. Tough night for Nicholas Backstrom, and Josh Harding will see his first action in the National Hockey League since February 7th. A couple of games in the American Hockey League to get tuned up. And the Wild, boy oh boy, they need to find some magic.
Scoring for Edmonton, his third of the season, second of the game.
Just over a minute left in this first period. Parisi walks to the circle, fire save, Javi Bulin. Petrie wraps it off the wall to the far side. Hall starts up the left wing for the Oilers. Reaches center ice, has the puck roll off of his stick. Yakupov has it just inside the line. Cross ice pass was tipped by Parisi, not enough to break it up. Koivu to Parisi. Parisi slides across for Gilbert, who lines and fires, and a save by Javi Bulin. Face off in the Edmonton zone. And Minnesota has outshot the Oilers 15-5, yet trails 3-0.
Well, this is looking a lot like the kind of move that Cullen would make in a shootout. He tries to go really quickly to the five hole and actually gets it to go, but the five hole's open, but for the goal stick. You don't see too many goaltenders actually get their stick down in between their pads anymore. Usually they just have their pads close up and their stick is out of the way. That was a good save. A little old school save there by Javi Bulin with a stick on the ice.
Well, he's old.
That's maybe why I said that.
For him, it's just school.
It's just
not old school. He's 40.
Oh, boy.
Faceoff back in the Edmonton zone after the Oilers are called for icing.
Now, Nicholas Backstrom, I mean, he prepared the same way he always does. But we've seen all too often early barrages get to him. In L.A., he allowed two goals on the first two shots in the game. Here, he allowed three goals on five shots, and that is very atypical of Nicholas Backstrom. And the Wild will have to pick him up here.
Suter at center ice.